Good morning students, today we will study the example of how to find the missing factors. So see the example here. So first example is find the missing factor 7 into filling the blanks equal to 28. So which number you have to multiply by 7 to get the product 28. So just what you do? Yes, read the table of 7 till the time you got the product. Stop the table. Like 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21, 7 4 ja 28. We got the product. So we will write here 4. So how many times you have to read the table of 7? 4 times. Yes. So missing factor is 4. So next example is filling the blanks into 6 equal to 54. So which number you have to multiply by 6 to get the product 54? So for this we will read the table of 6 till the time you got the product. Stop the table. Like 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 24, 6 5 ja 30, 6 6 ja 36, 6 7 ja 42, 6 8 ja 48 and 6 9 ja 54. We got the product. So how many times you have to read the table of 6? Yes, 9 times. So we will write here 9 and missing factor is 9. Okay. And third example is 10 into filling the blanks equal to 70. So which number you have to multiply by 10 to get the product 70? So for this, we will read the table of 10 till the time you got the product. Stop the table. Like 10 1 ja 10, 10 2 ja 20, 10 3 ja 30, 10 4 ja 40, 10 5 ja 50, 10 6 ja 60, 10 7 ja 70. So we got the product 70. So how many times you have to read the table of 10? Yes, 7 times. Okay, so we will write here 7 and missing factor is 7. So students, in this way we find the missing factor. Okay? Thank you, class.